What is it that you're doing right now?
Trying to lag these two tires together.
All right, so what he's doing now is he's putting spray foam in on the inside of the tire so that way it will try to insulate the bucket of water when we put it in there after it's done and dried and set up. So that way, hopefully the bucket of water will not freeze, because right now we're having problems with our water freezing. And we saw this from other homesteads. And so we're gonna try it and see if it works. We do not have electricity out at the new goat pasture. The old one, we had outlets so that we could hook up the heated water buckets to keep the water from freezing. But since we moved the goats out, we don't have electricity out there, so we can't do that. So we're gonna try this. Thank you.